What did he tell you?
He told me you'd never put my name on the door.
He told me you'd come after me someday. Maybe even threaten my family the same way you threatened his. Well, something you never bothered to consult me on.
I didn't have to. You'd have told me to do whatever it took.
That's not the point.
Well, what's the point?
You kept it from me. I let it go. Because I knew he was just trying to get into my head the same way he's trying to get into your head now.
What's gonna happen when he deposes you and you can't tell the full story?
I don't know, Harvey. But I trusted you to beat him before. And I'm trusting you to beat him again now.